Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Cone Dodger here. Welcome back to Planet Coaster in the 1.2 update of the game, which has changed quite a few things. Quite a few things that I want to change. A very nice thing. And we are, of course, in Rallyland. We've got, today I don't think I have any specific goals to start new rally areas. But we do have one goal in mind, and that is to spice up the entrance to the park a little bit. That is one area that I think is lacking. It is where we started and where I had no idea how to play the game yet. So I would like to improve upon it a bit. Not that it's going to help me in-game that much. It's more of a visual thing. I'm just not that happy with it. But before we get started on that, I want to go over some of the changes in the game that will really change our game. So one of the things I was most concerned about was the fact that rides seem to age very aggressively, meaning that if you make really awesome rides you really love, you might not actually get to keep them around and have to replace them. Now there is this whole screen here that is the prestige of the ride, and you can see a timeline where it's new, it's established, it ages, it gets old, it gets revived, and it becomes a classic. So for this first period, we're good. And that first period is longer than it used to be. This ride is now still relevant. It is, let's see, for the first, when rides first opened. Okay, but it's another 4 years until it reaches the aging point. So in another 4 years, it might be hurting. And then it's going to take another 6 years for it to become a classic. So there's going to be a period of time where we're going to lose money on this ride. But if we really love it, we can hang on to it and make it a classic. Or if you have a ride that's already aged and not doing so great, such as this one, which is losing $230 a month, has crappy prestige, and is absolutely nothing terribly interesting. There's nothing custom about this ride. There's no reason for me to want to, you know, hang on to it. Make it a classic. So, if we go here, now it's aging. We could wait the 9 years, 7 months for it to become a classic, but it's going to get even worse from here. And it's already doing poorly. So we could rebrand it for a portion of the cost of the ride. So Procreation Regret could become, we'll have another one, I guess. Okay, it's just going to be, we'll have another one. All right, so that rebranding is underway, and that will, or it already has been done. It now makes it an established ride again, not new. So it's not as great as when it was new, but we should still be able to charge a little bit more for it because it's established again. You can see there's a crowd forming. So that's a cool new element. I like that. I like that a lot. It gets rid of that need to do what we did with, say, this log flume and just completely redesign it. So here we go. Here is a whole new thing, and then a security. And this is something that occurred in Roller Coaster Tycoon. I don't know why those words just would not exit my mouth. But now we now need security guards. People are going home because of their being pickpocketed, which is completely different than Roller Coaster Tycoon. But they will damage the benches and stuff as well. Which means we gotta hire ourselves somebody new here. A security guard. Alright, so let's do that. We're just gonna have one. Let's put two in here, and hopefully they roam appropriately. Did I actually hire two or not? It's hard to tell. Let's look. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Jeez, calm down. Yep, we did hire two. Okay, good, good. They're gonna be pretty new at this for now, but hopefully they'll do well. Yeah, someone's stolen from me. So wow, that came in fast and furious, and wow at the traffic right here. lot of people trying to get around. I think a lot of people want to get on this ride and can't. This quick pass thing has not really paid off yet. People are not buying those yet. And that is just somewhere beyond an orgy of people going on there. That's not so good. I wonder if we could just connect these two right here and try and patch that up. Let's try it. Wide path. Please. Yeah, just like that. I mean, it's a circle, it's a silly circle, and I made it the wrong pavement. No! I gotta fix it! Don't walk on it, it's gross! Okay, there we go, it's fixed. There, hopefully that will relieve some of the stress over here a little bit. I'm really wondering if we should increase the size of this queue somehow, but I'm not sure how. Ah, well, it's fine. Hopefully people will start buying those passes soon. Oh, we completed a challenge. What is that? Monthly profit from coasters. Take that $1,000. Thank you very much. I could use it. More theft in the park. We're trying, man. I'm trying. I've got security guards on the scene now. Do we need three of them? I don't really know. I guess we're gonna go with three of them, though. And then hopefully they'll get better over time. I don't want to go too overboard, but an established park, I don't know. We didn't get to grow that that naturally like we did the rest of the park, so we might have to catch up with that. Let's see, what else? Is there any other update-related things that I need to worry about? I don't believe so. If so, I'm sure they'll spring up on me and surprise me. Hey, people are actually buying the priority passes now. Can I click on that? Yeah. Oh, I clicked on a person. It's not that at all. Let me Google that for you. Losing 15 bucks. That's okay. That's okay. As long as we're starting to sell them. Yeah, 60 of them. There we go. That's fine. That'll make people happier. People that have money anyway. And we want to make the people that have the money happy. So how about we start working on the entrance of this park? Let's pause. And I'm thinking what I want to do is make it a complete water entry. So expand on the pond here and do a bridge across. And then really do up the fountains and such. That's the idea. For the time being, I'm just going to move like utterly terrible. And the vintage beef out of the way. Tasty. And even let me Google that for you. Delete some scenery here. Okay, so I've cleared a lot of things out of the way. The ride I can't clear out of the way at the moment. I will want to do that, however. And I just have to close it, I believe. Yeah, there we go. So if I can just move that somewhere out of the way for the moment. I do believe it costs me money when I'm moving the stuff. Yeah, very, very little amounts, so that's fine. And then delete the rest of the paths. Alright, a clean slate. Clean slate. Let's get to the terrain. And flatten the foundation. Yeah, just like that. Alright, that's exactly what I was hoping would happen, and cove this in like that, because that looks pretty cool. Just right along to the tree line there. We'll have to move some trees and some stones, of course. That's all fine. I think this is stuff that was naturally here, or maybe it was stuff I put here. I don't remember. We're not going to worry about this. Not worried about it. They're going to be fine. I promise that they're probably going to be fine. Okay? And what that sets up is this kind of cool divide here where it's like left for Greece, right for Wales. And then eventually what I'm thinking is that to get to the next area, which would be Finland. What are you guys doing out here? But what I'm thinking is just extending it off of whales, because those two are vaguely connected or vaguely related, so it would just come out this way. All right. With that in mind, let's start with a bridge. That's kind of the shape I was hoping for. Let's see how it connects. Yeah, that's not bad. It's not bad. It's a little vulgar. But there's gonna be stuff on it that I think will fix that. I wish it was as thick on this side as it is on that side. I wonder if I started it over here, it'd probably do that. Yeah. But now it's all wobbly. Let's fix the wobbles. All right, there's not much I can do to unweirdify over there, but it doesn't look bad. Doesn't look bad. A new challenge while I'm paused. Interesting. 900 meters, 3 inversions, scenery rating of 120. What is our current scenery rating? It is currently 98, so we're not terribly far off. Maybe this project will help that. Now we need to move this guy. I would like you to not be in the water, ideally. So this guy I'm gonna put over here, kind of nestled into the woods. Seems like a good spot for it. But these smaller buildings, say the ATM, I want right on the walkway here, if possible. Not there. Yes, leave it in the water. That would be just fantastic. And that kind of normalizes this cross section, anywho. All right, vintage beef. We'll put you on the other side. Get it up to the right level. And opening facing. I think it needs to be a little bit lower. There we go. And can we get them somewhat in line with each other? Yes, we can. Not bad. Oh man, that noise it makes. That's something else. The utterly terrible. Let's not forget about the utterly terrible. Despite its terribleness. And up. That's not bad. Nestle that right in with that one. And where are you? What are you? Oh, you're let me Google. Alright, that'll be on this side. Trees are a bit funny on it, but maybe I can delete the tree. This doesn't seem like it gets. Oh, okay, it's actually faced this way. Gotcha. Not bad. The fact that it has this floating stuff on it. Can we edit the building? Delete that. That, and that, and that, and that, and the tree? Yes, we can. All right, that fixes all of that right up. They still look a little floaty. I wish it would give them supports. But really, from a distance, you don't notice at all. Could probably fix that with objects in the future, but for now, that's fine and dandy. These two rides over here. I think I'll keep this guy here. That's fine. This, we'll have another. We'll put that over in Greece. Because Greece is like the place of bad decisions. Why not put it there? All right, as of now, not much is going on, but I put in a bunch of effects in the water, so that should look better once things are moving. Let's actually unpause right now and just see. Wow, those are a little bit more dramatic than expected. A lot more, actually. All right, so those I might change. All right, I moved those off to the sides so they're not like shooting up through the middle. So that'll be better, I think. And then I'm kind of contemplating filling in the land across here and then putting in some like trees in the middle. That's just not wanting to work for me. All right, we'll leave that how it is. I still like that a lot more than the old entrance. It's still a lot more interesting, I think. Now I just need to hook up this and move that. All right, I think that's mission accomplished. It keeps, like, moving all of these people around when I'm, even when I'm paused, but just as I'm working on things and changing from spot to spot. So I got this all connected up, and then moved the merry-go-round over to here, which is good, because Greece needed more rides anyway. And overall, I think I'm pretty pleased with that. Scenery rating 99, I don't know if that's been updating or not. But let's unpause. Chaos! These are a little offset, but that's still pretty cool. Seems like we're having either a mass exodus or a mass re-entry. I'm not sure. I'm hoping these guys paid again. That looks awful. I couldn't even queue up. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, well, I want to know what looked awful, but whatever. Yeah, things will balance out. Everything's gonna be fine. I think this is a vast improvement, though. Is it not? Is it not? I can't click on these things to save my life. Yeah, that'll be fine. It'll be fine. Alright, well, with that out of the way, and quite a successful venture, I would say. Scenery rating a 103. I like that. How's the old research doing? Still theft in the park. I'm trying, guys. Oh, right. I forgot all about something else that they added. Get back to that in a moment. Research-wise, back to the 80s needs time. All aboard takes a little bit more time as well. I'm going to go up to 1,200 on... Not 12,000. 1,200. 1,200 on each of these, just to get them a little bit quicker. And then... Overview, good. But what I need... Oh, way out here, huh? What I need is to look at security cameras. That's under... Is it shops and facilities? Oh, snow! Not that. I was kind of thinking there might be like a sheriff's office or something like that. Doesn't seem like that's the case. Ticket booth... Yeah, yeah. Entertainment point. What's an entertainment point? I have no idea what this is. Okay, I'm gonna ignore I ever saw that. And continue looking for the security cameras, if we even have them yet. Cameras, there we go. Security camera. I'm gonna place some of these guys around the place to try and deter the theft. Yeah, we're watching you. Eyes in the sky. I'm just gonna place these kind of sporadically into areas, especially these high popular areas. High popularity is the words I should have said. Didn't. There we go. So we got like three security guards and all of these cameras. Hopefully that will help things. At least help people feel safer. You know, security cameras in places, they're only there to make you feel better. They don't actually do anything. Well, that's a bunch of cameras around. Multiple shops. Where? Oh, right, right, right. You need paths. I might just move this guy. Another theft. Jeez. I mean, I don't know what to tell you. I got cameras going in all over the place. I guess we need even more? More theft. Jeez. This is going to tank my rating. All right. Let me get this path to the bathroom real quick. One, and the other one. Oh, this is such a pain. Such pain. Is that right? Is that vaguely right? I don't think that's right. It needs to go to both. It can't go to both. What are you doing, Paths? You're killing me here. Alright, how about that? There we go. That'll work. More criminal activity. Good lord. They might have gone over the top with this, huh? That's right under the camera. It's everywhere. The theft is everywhere. All right, staff. I know you guys are new. It's all pickpockets at the moment. I know you guys are new, but I really need you to step it up here. All right, train. Get your happiness up. Make sure you're watching the people. And I guess I'll put in more of these cameras. Alright, game, I got cameras everywhere up in this place now. So let's just kinda hope that it's gonna clear itself up. How's Park Happiness doing though? It's not terrible. They're not awfully unhappy. And are we making money at the moment? I don't really know. Overview finances. Yeah, we're making money, vaguely. Not a ton, but we're getting some income. Boy, that thing's just rocking right now. Nice. It's doing okay. Our favorite, Will's Rally S1. Where'd you have... Did you just get robbed while on a ride? What the heck am I gonna do about that? Nothing. Alright. That newness is worn off, but it's still in the established phase, so it's fine. $9 might be too much. $8.50. Although the queue is full. Still nobody using this that I've seen. Theft reported in the park. Where are you? Let me see. You are... Yeah, you are literally on a ride right now, aren't you? Nope, you're walking. Walking the paths here. There are cameras on this very path. Guess what? Now there's even more. There we go. I think what I need to do is make sure these guys are not all in the same spot. So staff, let's add rosters. So you, my friend, are in charge of everything over here. That is your area. This is Wales. Okay. You, sir, are over there. You, my friend, are gonna be in Greece. That is where you shall work. Saved, okay. I gotta choose these. Wales and Greece. And you are gonna be kind of our main entrance guy. Janitor is unhappy. What is... I should get more cash. You want a raise. A raise you shall get. I have not looked at the staff and everything very closely recently, so let's look at everybody. Is anybody super unhappy? Yeah, you. Did you quit? Are you still here? Here, have a raise, get some training. You get some training and a raise. You get training and training. You get training. No raises. Little raises. Let's have nobody in the 120 range. And we're still getting theft. Ooh. I'm gonna throw in a little restroom area over here. Just because it seems like we might have the need. Not just a super simple restroom. Research ready to go. Let's do it. Back to the 80s is... The Equalizer. Alright. What's our new research? Nothing above, nothing below. I don't know what go-karts are under. If anybody out there knows what go-karts are under, let me know so that I can focus on that tree. Because I desperately need them and want them. But the next thing we're going to be working on, actually, is Finland's area, which is going to be a huge wooden roller coaster. So that is priority numero uno. Aww. Oh, look. These people must have had their passes. But the ride's broken down. Oh, we had a vendor quit. At the hot dog stand. It must have been too popular. Oh, we'll hire somebody new. do I get to the person? Slick vendor. He's idling because it was closed. Money isn't really an issue. I get paid what I'm worth. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and up your salary because obviously this little hot dog stand is hopping. Alright, well, you know what? This has been stressful. This has been very stressful. All this theft, all the new changes and such. I need to collect my thoughts. We had that done. Is there anything else massively important? Stacy was thinking about quitting. How are you feeling now? Workload is high. Well, we'll give you more money. You've been capably trained. You can't train until April 18th. I don't know what else to tell you. Yeah, I think we'll call it there today. I'm gonna do some work off camera, or really just some money grinding off camera. Get things rolling nice and smoothly so that next time we can really buckle down and work on Finland, because I'm excited about that project. Let me know about the go-karts if you're out there and you know how to get them or which research tree we need. And I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time here in Planet Coaster.